we shall welcome the second scientist for today. Can we welcome Prisha? Yay!
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Prisha. I am 9 years old. I am studying at Sekolah Pengsekolahan Negeri Damansara. Today, I want to talk about the solar system and planet. The solar system includes the sun and all the objects that orbit around it due to its gravity. The solar system formed 4.6 billion years ago. There are 8 planets in our solar system. First is Mercury. Mercury is a small planet which orbits closer to the sun than any other planet in our solar system. The surface of Mercury is very similar to our moon. The second is Venus. Similar in size of Earth, just a little hotter. Okay, I make that a lot of hotter. Venus is like an oven on high temperature. The third is
Earth.
Yeah, Earth, the place we are staying now. The fourth is Mars. Mars is nicknamed the red planet because it is covered with grass like dust. The seventh is Uranus. Uranus was the first planet discovered by telescope. Uranus like to be a bit different. The last is Neptune. Neptune is a large planet, nearly 4 times size of Earth. Neptune serves the most violent matter in our solar system. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you learned something today. This is all about the planet. Have a great day. Thank you very much for John Speaking Academy and iDiscovery for this opportunity. Thank you.
Well done, Prisha. Can we give her a round of applause?